Does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip.